With a side of Skyworld soup.
Veggies again, Lady Palutena?
Oh, Pit, keep eating hamburgers and you'll turn into one.
You're not serious, are you?
Of course I'm joking. Now, the secret ingredient is a drop of rejuvenator to make the carrots fantastically flavorful. To give them that extra zing. Just one drop.
How about donuts or cake, Lady Palutena?
Leave cuisine to a goddess. I know what I'm doing. Angels cannot live by breadsticks alone.
Oh, it's a sauce.
Hold on. That reminds me. Pit, I need you to run out and gather the very ripest tomatoes for my vegetable surprise.
Back in a flash, Lady Palutena.
All right, next step. Slice and dice the carrots, then sauté till they're nice and... What the... Where... Huh? Oh, well, aren't you all just the cutest? The car on the menu, so slicey-dicey, and then it's time for a nice hot oil bath. Vegetable revolution, if they want my head on the chopping block. This is a case of too many cooks in the kitchen. Let me remind you who eats who. Get back here! You're my dinner!
Lady Palutena, can you hear me?
Hello? What is it, Pit?
How's that vegetable surprise coming along? I'm starting to look forward to it.
Oh, it's coming. Chop, chop, chop. Saute until tender. Couldn't be simpler.
Well, tomatoes on the way. My stomach is really grumbling.
Wait, don't come back yet.
Huh?
I need another ingredient. A vegetable with the dazzle, sizzle, pizzazz. How about a squash?
Squash? I'd swear I saw some in your kitchen.
Pit, I see all, and I don't see any squash here.
Okay.
That'll buy me a little more time. Now for a quick trip down the produce aisle. Power of gauging. Now remember your place, friends. On my dinner plate.
Oh, no!